Everyone knows who Jason Voorhees is, right?
Yeah, why? Isn't that that hockey player that went, like, crazy or whatever?
Well, what you guys probably don't know is it was based on a true story.
Rules.
What the hell?